Hello?
Hello. This call is from the Tax Department of Canada Revenue Agency. The reason behind this call is that there is a case, a lawsuit, that is getting filed under your name. The moment you receive this message, I need you to get back to me on my department division number, that is... I repeat. Now, if I don't hear a call from you, we will have to issue an arrest warrant under your name and get you arrested.
Okay.
So get back to me as soon as possible. Thank you.
Of Canada Revenue Agency, how can I help you?
Hello, my name is Rocco. I just got a call from you guys saying that you guys are going to file a lawsuit against me.
What's your name?
Rocco.
Rocco.
Yes.
R-A-O-K-O.
R-O-C-C-O.
Rocco what?
Barufi.
B-U-R...
No. B-A-R-U-F-I.
Mm-hmm. Barufi.
Yes.
Okay, Mr. Barufi, hold on for a second. Let me pull up your file, okay?
Okay.
Hold on. Okay, Mr. Barufi.
Hi.
Hello? Yeah. Can you verify my address so that I can make sure that I'm giving the highly confidential information to the right person?
Well, you can tell me my address then if you have it in front of you, right?
First of all, I need to verify your address from your side. What's up protocol says?
Oh, okay. It's 532 Ross Avenue.
532
Ross Avenue.
Ross Avenue?
R-O-S-S Avenue.
Yeah, that I got it. What is the postal code?
Postal code?
Postal code.
One second. I just moved here. Just one second. I'm looking for a piece of mail. I'm just looking for my water bill.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, give me a postal code.
Okay.
So that we can proceed.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I just moved here like a couple of days ago. So I'm just looking for my water bill.
Okay.
They just like an updated water bill.
So is this your current address?
Yes. Yeah.
532 Ross Avenue.
532 Ross Avenue.
Okay. Tell me your postal code.
I'm looking for my water bill. One second.
Okay.
I just moved here.
Okay. Okay.
I got my old information here, but I don't have my new information yet. Maybe I can call you back. What do you think?
Okay, good.
Can I call you back?
Yes.
Okay, I'll thank you very much.
Yes. Investigation Division of Canada Revenue Agency. How can I help you?
Hi, this is Rocco Barucci. I'm calling back. I was with my
Sorry?
This is Rocco Barucci. I called earlier. I'm calling back with my postal code because I didn't have it earlier.
Okay, to whom did you talk with?
My name is Rocco.
Okay. Tell me. How can I help you?
Well, I just got a call saying that if I didn't call you, you guys were going to file a lawsuit against me.
Oh, Rocco Burofi.
Yes, that's me.
Okay. Yeah, I got it, Paul. Can you verify your address? Your address is 532 Ross Avenue.
Yeah,
and
postal code is R3A0M1.
R3A0M1.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, let me check it. Can you tell me what is your previous address?
Number 1380 Raleigh.
Number 1380
Raleigh.
80 Raleigh.
Yeah, 1380.
Tell me the proper address. Hello. Tell me the proper address.
1380 Raleigh. R A L E I G H.
Okay. And now this is your current address, 832 Ross Avenue.
536 Ross Avenue. No,
536.
532 Ross Avenue.
$4,998. Okay, Rosho. Okay. The reason behind this call is that we have done a random audit on your tax filing of the last 3 years, and we found that there were several miscalculations in your tax filing, because of which the CRA is filing a case under your name. So, do you have a lawyer who can represent you in the court for this case?
Say that again.
Do you have a lawyer who can represent you in the court for this case?
Yeah.
So, that means you are already aware about this case and you have a lawyer assigned?
No, I don't have a lawyer assigned, but I do have a lawyer.
Do you even realize that the local RCMP is having an arrest warrant under your name?
Oh, they do?
You know that?
Do you have the incident number?
Hello, I'm telling you that the local RCMP is having an arrest warrant under your name. Do you know that?
No, I wasn't aware of that, but do you have the incident number and the detachment number? So I can call them and straighten this out.
Okay. First of all, let me tell Liv.
Hello.
Tell me, do you want to resolve this case?
Yeah, I would like to, and I would like the incident number for the RCMP and the detachment number, and along with their phone number, please. And then I'll get my lawyer to call them.
Okay. Okay, you will find, you will Google it, you will find it, okay?
No. If you said the RCMP has a warrant for my arrest, you should have the incident number. And you should be able to provide that to me.
Okay.
Do you have an incident number?
Yeah.
What is it?
204. 984 1607.
And what? Usually these numbers start with C. I didn't hear a C then.
What?
The incident numbers usually start with a C.
Hello. I have 204-983-5420, okay?
Is that, what is that?
This is a local RCMP office number, Manitoba Divisional Headquarters, okay?
Okay. So my wife can call that number?
Yeah.
Okay. And what's your name?
Callie Smith, Mr. Callie Smith offices.
You don't, what is Callie Smith offices?
Hello, Officer Callis Smith.
And that's you?
Yes.
You don't sound like a Smith to me.
Sorry?
You don't sound like a Smith.
So what do you want me to do to prove that, eh? I'm not sitting here to prove that. I'm calling from CRA, okay?
Okay.
So why are you wasting my time? If you have a lawyer, I gave you the number, call it, and resolve the case, okay?
Okay, and how do I resolve it with you?
What is going wrong?
No. I gave you a number. Call the local RCMP. Ask for the resolvement, okay? They will tell you how to resolve.
Okay, but can I resolve it with you too?
No.
So why'd you call me?
Hello. Told me that you have a lawyer and you want to resolve this case with your lawyer, including your RCMP, okay? Call to the local RCMP. They will tell you everything, okay? Once you get arrested for 5 years, then you will come to know everything, okay?
Okay, so they have a warrant against.
Hello, I just got a call saying to call this number because you guys have a warrant out for my arrest.
No. I think this is the wrong number, Barry.
Are you sure? Because I just got a call like it was an automated voice.
Yes, I'm sure.
Pardon?
Yes, I'm sure. I'm sure it's a wrong number.
They called me and told me to call this number. Is this the Canada Revenue Agency?
No, this is not Canada Revenue Agency.
Oh, where did I call?
This is Peter Crow calling from Manitoba.
Yes.
The Sunshine Agent. Yes, the Sunshine Department. What's happened? Like, I just have a general store.
You have a general store?
Yeah. Okay, bye. I have a work to do.
What kind of store?
Yeah, this is a Sunshine General Store. Not to call back again. Make sure if you call back again, I will have to report to the police station about you, okay? What's your problem?
I'm trying to find out why you guys have a warrant against me.
I told you this is not a CRA. Just find the number of the CRA and Google it, okay?
No, this is the number that you guys gave me. You guys gave me this number to call. Now I'm calling and you guys won't answer my questions.
Uh-huh. What?
Hello.
What's the problem?
I don't have a problem. I just want to know why you guys called me.
Because the CRA wants money from you.
Yes. Okay, so yeah. How do I settle this?
First of all, do you have $50,000?
How much?
$50,000.
Do I have $15,000?
Yes.
No.
You cannot settle this. Bye.
How do I settle this?